If you didn't know, and I didn't, today is National White Wine Day, and you might see a lot of these posters on social media. A major wine company started a campaign to get a white wine emoji. They say it's only fair because the campaign argues white wine is more popular than red wine, and red wine already has an emoji.